Effective November the 1st, Hawaiian Airlines will be suspending its Ohana by Hawaiian service. That service launched in 2014. It provided more options for travelers between Oahu, Molokai, Lanai, and West Maui. However, low travel demand caused by the pandemic and the quarantine restrictions triggered a labor provision in Hawaiian's pilot contract, affecting the carrier's ability to provide Ohana with the service it needed. Hawaiian is also suspending cargo-only services on November the 1st. Any customers affected by any of the changes will be notified and then refunded.